Okay, ito yung application disarming ng Cinco Tiros, yung 5 strike. So 5 strike tayo, 31. Okay, so ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yan yung application. Okay, bilisan ng konti, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yan yung application. So isa-isa yung nating i-disarm yung kalaban. Okay, so attack number 1. Ito yan ha, 1. So kung saan nag-cross, doon mo hawakan. Then over the hand of the opponent. Ipitin mo. Okay, pag inipit mo yan, masakit. Tapos pull towards you. Then attack. Tuhod, ulo. Okay, tuhod, ulo. So you can circle. Okay, what I mean, when I said you can circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then continues. Okay, number 2, attack number 2. So, 1, 2. Oh, how will you disarm? Hold on the cross area, then disarm. Then attack. Continues. Okay? And number 3. Attack number 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. On this manner, hawakan sa dulo, dito lang ilagay yung arnis. Then, pull. Then attack. Okay? And number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? The same. Attack, attack. And number 5, this is what you're going to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dito kayo pupunta. Okay? Or,
sa leeg.
Number 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dito kayo pupunta. Oh. Dito lang. Pasimple. Oh.
Sa leg. Pagpagin mo na.
Okay? So yan yung application ng Cinco Tiros.